So we received an order from the State of California Emergency Preparedness Department, and they ordered 1,000 ventilators. And we decided that the quickest way to get these ventilators to the state was to fly them with our local manufactured aeroplane called the Kodiak. So the order was placed approximately 2 weeks ago, and we were committing to deliver the final delivery by today, and this is the last shipment to deliver that first part of the order. We do have this technology on the market currently. What we did is we decided to repackage and make it an emergency ventilator because there was a need. As we saw, the COVID-19 virus is really causing havoc all over the place, and we feel that we needed to develop a quick emergency ventilator for this purpose, so it would be able to ventilate adults. So now we can ventilate an adult all the way through to a neonatal child.
Clear all the way down. Yesterday was a little dicey. We came down yesterday. It was pretty icy, but today was really nice. And there's not a lot of traffic in the air too, so it's kind of noticeable. So we can carry about a ton of cargo in this aircraft. It's really designed for that. We can carry 10 passengers as well, and it's a pretty rugged aircraft. It's made to take off in very short distances. It's made to take off in about 1,000 feet and land in about 1,000 feet as well. So it's made to go off airport in the dirt anywhere.